Begin this procedure from the main menu. The main menu will display the system clock. Press the menu cancel button. The LCD screen will display Menu View Schedule. Press the up or down arrow located just beneath the LCD screen until the screen displays Menu Set Record Lock. Press the Select Save button. Use the numbered scene buttons or the up or down arrow located just beneath the LCD screen to enter a lock code. We will enter 32. Press the Select Save button to save the lock code. Press the up arrow located just beneath the LCD screen until the LCD screen displays Menu Record Lock equals Off. The default setting is Off. Press the Select Save button to highlight Off. Press the up or down arrow to toggle the record lock to On. Press the Select Save button. The record lock is now enabled. Press the Menu Cancel button to return to the main menu. Press and hold a scene button to record a preset. The LCD screen will prompt you for the record lock code. Begin this procedure from the main menu. The main menu will display the system clock. Press the menu cancel button. The LCD screen will display Menu View Schedule. Press the down arrow located just beneath the LCD screen until the screen displays Record Lock equals On. Press the Select Save button to highlight On. The LCD screen will prompt you for the record lock code. Enter the record lock code, then press the Select Save button. Press the down arrow located just beneath the LCD screen to toggle the record lock to Off. Press the Select Save button. The record lock is now disabled. Press the Menu Cancel button to return to the main menu. To learn more about Leviton products, please visit leviton.com.